Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. My name is Shaima Bah. I am Quran and Tajweed teacher. Inshallah, I will step by step with you to learn Tajweed rules. In this video, we will continue in studying the types of mad. In the last video, I told you there are 8 types of mad. Today, inshallah, we will study together 3 types only. مد طبيعي المد الطبيعي مد العوض and مد اللين. Let's start with مد طبيعي المد الطبيعي. مد طبيعي means the natural mud. The natural mud is simply one of the mud letters or alif or waw or ya. حروف مادية الحروف المادية حروف مادية not followed by a همزة or a second letter. The natural mad is prolonged 2 bits. Examples. Please repeat after me the examples. مأكول ترميهم بحجارة Let's go to the second type of mad is mad عوض المد العوض مد means مد عوض means compensation مد عوض is a replacement of a تنوين فتحة present at the end of a word while stopping at it with an alif mad. Mad iwad is prolonged 2 bits. Examples. Please repeat after me the examples. Sabahan. It's a tanween with fatha in the end of the word. When you make mad, because of stopping, you say سبحة. صفّاً. It's a صفّة. أمراً. It's أمرا. Except for تا مربوطة. The reader should stop on تا مربوطة and pronounce it like ها with ساكن. With سكون. Example. جارية. جارية. It's جارية. فيها عين. No, that's تنوين. Any تنوين مس فتحة. The last letter is تا مربوطة. When you stop, make ها. Not تا. Let's go to the last type of mad today. It's mad lean. Lean means easy. The lean letters, a waw or ya, ساكن, preceded by a letter with a fatha. When should we do this mad? If one of the lean letter is followed by a letter at the end of a word which has been ساكن due to stop, the reader should prolong the lean letter. The reader can choose to prolong it 2, 4, or 6 beats. Examples. البيت. You can say البيت 2 beats or البيت 4 bits or al-bayt 6 bits. As-sayf. Khawf. If the reader will not stop, no mad is applied. Remember, today we studied together 3 types of mad. مد طبيعي، المد الطبيعي، مد العوض، and مد اللين. Oh, I confused. What is the difference between them? Don't worry. مد طبيعي، المد الطبيعي. The mad letter, alif, or waw, or ya, followed by any letter. You should make long sound with two beats. Examples, مأكول، بحجارة، ترميهم. That's mad طبيعي. But mad عوض، مد العوض. The replacement of a tanween fatha present at the end of a word while stopping at it with an alif mad. Tanween with fatha change to alif mad when you stop. You should make long sound with two beats. Examples, ma'an. When you stop, it's ma'a. Okay. مد اللين. If one of the lean letters is followed by a letter at the end of a word which has been ساكن due to stop. واو ساكن. Lean means واو ساكن or يا ساكن preceded by a letter with fatha. That's lean. You should make long sound 2, 4, or 6 beats. Examples, خوف، بيت. Now it's time to leave you. That's great to see you today. Please, if this video is useful for you, don't forget to make like, share, and subscribe. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Thank you, teacher. Now we know the difference between them. Jazakillahu khaira.